The product is made of marble, which is heavy material, and it works beautifully. Easy to clean, easy to use, nice little rack for storing it. I have left it on the counter because I think it's pretty nice weight to it. This is my first rolling pin, as I got into baking during this pandemic, but I think the weight really helped make rolling easier for me. I put it in the fridge before rolling and it kept cold for a good amount of time afterwards. Was effective in rolling out an even pie crust that kept cool and turned out nice and flaky afterwards. It's very smooth, so you'll have to flour your dough well, since dry flour will fall right off it. This is a plus though, because it makes cleaning a breeze. Wet flour will stick to it, but it comes off pretty easily. I love this rolling pin. It looks kinda pretty on my counter too. I love this pin. The weight helps with rolling. Super easy to clean. Matching my island is a bonus. Be careful because the weight may cause the pin or surfaces to be damaged if dropped. I've not dropped it, but I am careful. I use this rolling pin to make layered puff pastry. The marble is very pretty, but what I like the most about it is that it is comfortable in the hand and has enough heft to it to lightly hammer butter and spices, but it is not overly heavy. The product itself gets 5 stars. But the little pedestal holder came with a chipped off corner, not enough to warrant any bad review. But can't say I was 100% satisfied with that part. Would recommend to anyone who is interested in a decent rolling pin.